Hello students studying CBSE English. I'm Harpreet Kaur from English Frog Club. Today I've come up with another grammar practice exercise to strengthen your grammar skills. Can you guess what I have today for you? Oh yes, I have again gap filling exercise for you today. So let's see what we have in the gap filling exercise without wasting any time. Let's proceed. Okay, let's see what the question is. Fill in the blanks in the following passage with one word only in each blank. Let's see what is the passage. The ancient Egyptians believed that a person's soul lived dash the body died. To make dash soul live, they developed ways to prevent the body dash decaying. At first, they used to bury their bodies dash the hot desert sand. Okay, now let's see what are the fill-ups, how can we fill up these blanks and how can we fill these gaps. So, it is about ancient Egyptians and how they used to bury the dead bodies. What were the beliefs? The ancient Egyptian believed that a person's souls lived dash the body died. Okay, now what we have to establish a relationship between the soul of a person and the death of the body. So living of the soul of the person and death of the body, and it was a belief of Egyptians. So this says that they believed that this body, the soul lived even when death happens. So the gap that will be filled here with a preposition, that is after. The Egyptian believed that a person's soul lived after the body died. So let's see whether this is the correct answer. Oh yes, it's the correct one. To make dash soul live, they developed ways to prevent the body. To make what soul? So here we are talking about a particular soul. So here we need some kind of article here. So articles, as you know, we have a, an and the. So this here we need some reference of the soul, which soul, whether it is a common soul or a particular soul. So here they are talking about a particular soul. The definite article, that is the, will be used here. To make the soul live, they developed. So let's see whether the answer is the or not. Okay, so the second blank can be filled up with the. To make the soul live, they developed ways to prevent the body decaying. So what do they do to prevent the body that it does not decay? So to prevent, we will be having a preposition that will be giving the phrasal verb prevent from. Okay, so that means prevent from means that it does not make that thing happen. Okay, so to make the soul live, they developed ways to prevent the body from decaying. Okay, so according to me, the blank should be filled with from. Let's see. Okay, at first they used to bury their bodies. So these are the now for this step, what steps are being taken is discussed. At first, they used to bury their bodies. Their bodies means the person who are dead. Where they used to bury the bodies? The hot desert sand. Okay, so now we need to establish a relationship between the body, the burial of body, and the desert sand. Whether the body is buried, where the body is buried in the desert sand. Okay, so as the body is covered by the sand, so we'll say that the body is sand. This is sand and the dead body is here. Okay, so the body is covered under the sand. Okay, so we'll be using the preposition of place here. Okay, at first they used to bury their bodies under the hot desert sand. Let's see the answer. So it is under the hot desert sand. So that's all for this gap filling exercise today. I will be coming up with more exercises, grammar practice exercises. Do watch my channel for other aspects of grammatical items that we need to practice as from the point of view of the exam. So, bye for now. See you in the next video. But don't forget to like and share my video. If you haven't subscribed, kindly subscribe to my channel so that you'll be getting the latest updates in your course studies. Bye for now.